12 weeks ultrasound. Here is a very interesting ultrasound image, where you can see the fetus in the 12th week of gestation. Amazing! The 12th week of pregnancy marks the end of the first trimester. At 12 weeks of pregnancy, your heart beats very fast, about 160 beats per minute or, what is the same, twice as fast as the mother's heartbeat. Both the baby's growth and development and its movements, still imperceptible to you, multiply exponentially. The size of the baby this week is the size of a plum. Your baby's development. Your baby's brain continues to develop, and tiny fingernails and toenails start to form. Vocal cords are formed this week, the last week of your first trimester. Your baby's kidneys are functioning. After swallowing amniotic fluid, your baby will now be able to pass it out of the body as urine, pee. And the intestines will make their way into the abdomen because there is room for them now. Your body. Has anyone told you that you have that pregnancy glow? It's not just from the joy you may feel because you're having a baby. There's a physical reason for smoother, more radiant skin during pregnancy. Increased blood volume and pregnancy hormones work together to give you that glow. The greater blood volume brings more blood to the blood vessels and the hormones increase oil gland secretion, making skin look flushed, plumper, and smoother. Sometimes, though, the increased oil gland secretion can cause temporary acne.